Hey everyone, thanks for tuning in. I know it's been a while since I made a video. I picked up a pack of this today though, so I figured I'd be doing a quick video of this. I do have other plans for videos coming up soon. There's a lot of reviews I need to be doing. I just had to get some things out of the way for the business, but now that I'm getting some more free time, I will be able to do something like one of the reviews I'm going to be doing is Contra from Kess Entertainment, so I'll be looking for that in the future. But let's go ahead and get into this. So this is the packs that came out maybe a month or so ago. Maybe it's been a little longer. But there's some crazy pulls in there, and I'm hoping to get one of the really nifty cards. I don't care if it's serialized or not, but if it was, that'd be cool. There we go. Let's just slowly take the... Alright, so I got a double-sided token, obviously, right? So food token. An orc army. So for the amass, orcs, right? Alright, so let's see here. We got escape from Othrank. I hopefully pronounced that correctly. Her creature gets +1/+3 and gains flying on the turn. That's nice. Untap it. We got Mirkwood Spider. Nice little 1/1 Death Toucher. We got Consoles Deliberation. Draw a card. Nice. Grima Wormtongue. Uruk Hay Berserker. Orc Berserker. Lorraine Kimshu. Alright, Lorraine. Revealed. Draw three cards. Island Cycling. Interesting. We got Shire Sheriff. Halfling Soldier. We got Fear Fire Foes. Land. So hopefully we get some good cards here. Saruman of Many Colors. Interesting. Nice. We got Sharky, Tyrant of the Shire. We got Witch King, Sky Scourge. Ooh, that's got some fancy foiling, doesn't it? Forge anew. Interesting. We got Gandalf, Friend of the Shire. There it is. Look at that card. Aragorn. It's not foil, but man, that sure is wicked looking, doesn't it? Nice. Awesome. Alright, well that's all I got in the pack. So hey, thanks for tuning in. See you guys next time.